one is for my sister. See, I just want to uplift you. I want to edify the gift and place uniquely in you. So when the negative thoughts creep back in, I want to be the one to erase the lies and transcribe this positivity on your mind as if etching hieroglyphics to explain the beauty that's within us. Because my shining star, how did you get so far from the purpose that was so clearly written upon your heart? The potential so obvious to the world was somehow derailed in your eyes, becoming blinded to the truth even when it shines as you mapped out roots based on compromise. So I surmise this destiny we see seemed too far to climb, too hard to find, and though you explored your options, you grew tired of trying. Said you vying for promotions only to be overlooked because you thought you were too thin. As you stood here ready to admit you give up being too smart to be too thick, as you placed your self-worth on magazine prints, never valuing the substance hidden beneath your skin. So depression set in and you sleep for weeks on end, but as you shut the world out, I'm asking, please let me back in, because I'm just this one soul who's been there before, who's walked 10,000 journeys in your shoes, and though my path may seem too different, I feel drenched in your blues. Standing here between having nothing and everything to lose, my inspiration coming from once being broken into, till my heart was pieced back together, now it's whole like brand new. So I'm asking you, can you stand this pain like you stand the rain and allow it to water your soul and prepare you to grow? Because this world is missing something, and it's the light that you hold.
Get that, man. Thank you.